That's exactly what he said.
He alone committed a crime and threatened it all.
Does he deserve to die? I always ask this. Does he deserve to die? Mike Brown, for instance. He deserved to die. You heard it.
He deserved just what he got. He killed himself by running after the cop.
The last bullet to his eye was the one that made him guilty.
My fellow good person.
He's supposed to shoot the Emperor.
My police officer.
He's dead.
I'm not doing nothing wrong.
I'm defending that cop and that woman kicking her in the head.
Because the truth is false.
Why don't you stop?
You're just mad because you can't handle the truth. You can't handle the truth. You can't handle the truth. That's why you're out here. You can't handle the truth.
That's what it is.
You can't handle the truth. You're a moron. You are a moron. You can't handle the truth.
You can't get rid of people who don't support you.
Oh, this is an abomination. This is an absolute. Where'd Belmar go? Where's Mr. Belmar? Mr. Belmar.
He went that way.
Okay.
Sorry.